With VNCE, my favorite part about touring, you know, I'm doing it with my friends. This is something that I created. It's my baby.
Being on tour is, I think, the thing that I'm best at. It's where I'm actually settled and at home.
Between Joe and Cole and Jinju, there's so much energy there, and winning rooms over is fun for us. So.
For us, I don't think the room size matter. We're just having so much fun on the stage. I think that fun energy is overflowing to the crowd.
D&T doesn't really rehearse much. Sound checks here and there, we have a little bit extra time.
I think just because we love hanging out together so much that rehearsal is just that. And you know, any moment of our lives where our instruments are in our hands and we're making noise, I think, how bad could that be? Maybe
you don't have to. South by Southwest is an insane marathon of just people, bands, and shows.
It's chaotic, it's crazy, so many bands.
And that definitely was a warm-up to this tour. You know, we are playing in different style venues each night, so you don't really know what to expect with a show like South By. We played sometimes 30 minutes, sometimes an hour, so you have to really just go with what you get.
Having to like run your instruments down an alley and literally set up in 3 minutes and make noise, that's an amazing preparation for kind of any musical situation. It was cool for D&C to do that right before the summer Selena Arena tour.
What I'm looking forward to on the Selena tour is getting a chance to play on a big stage.
I'm looking forward to playing shows in venues that I haven't seen. It'll be our first real tour, hearing the audience sing the words back to us. We're in a room of 10 to 15,000 people every night, and hearing them sing Cake by the Ocean, that's gonna be a special moment. Keep it hush, you could leave it too.